Okay, so the plan is to make one place for, shooting videos and taking pictures. This white table, I bought it from IKEA. This designated area only for taking pictures, and this table, for filming videos. I have also two cameras set up. This is the first one. The second one, I just pull it out. So I want to make only one place for everything, for taking pictures and also for filming tutorials. So okay, I think I will gonna move this table here. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with this. Keep some stuff. My son's shorts. Okay, so I think I put all these stuff under the table. We'll see. And this one scares me. I cleaned some of it, to be honest, but the things crumbled again. Oh. And this is where I put some new stuff I bought and I want to use it. So I bought them and I put them in this big board. We'll see if I'm going to use them or not. And here's some stamps and dies. This one is empty, but here's where you have some stamps. Okay, so let me play around with with these two tables.
Thank you.
Okay, so here is an update. I organized this one, still this part, not yet. These all these stashes, things that I don't want. If you are interested, I'm going to post a video, so hit the notification bell. Okay, this part not yet. Then I cleaned the floor, but I wrote everything on top of my desks and table. You see? I organized this, but still all of these. Okay, let's continue.